Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know? You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! No time for heroin! Come on, man! Get going! I got it!
Marlow, rifle, there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line!
Delivered. I always knew you could shoot.
Incoming!
Thank you.
where the unit went.
Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge? Sarge! Sweetwater here, I've got Marlow, we're okay.
I say again. Bravo 2, this is Bravo 2 Actual. Do you copy?
Sarge! Son of a bitch, why is it when the defecation is stopped, we always split up? Bad luck, man. Hey, maybe you're right. Ought to start paying attention to my comic wheel. You take point, Marlow, let's go.
We got it, but our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this. No one gets left behind. Hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now?
Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggett, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly. Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
Hemos establecido contacto con el enemigo. ¡Carajo! Dijeron que no había actividad.
thought you were a pacifist.
Sometimes even the Buddha had to kick a little ass.
Hey, oh, that's good. Right, you got it under control, Ats. Oh, here you go.
Wow, that is righteous, man.
They will give you cancer, though.
I don't know how you're planning to get out of here. There was a base on the way down here, choppers full of them, so...
Right, well, let's roll. There's the base. We need to fight our way up to the landing. Come on! Thank you.
fellas!
Shit. Now tell us what's going on.
You tell me.
This was a con?
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't, no. But he can.
I could care.